For nearly a century, the Manchester Ship Canal has turned a great inland city into a great port. Now, to deal with even bigger and heavier loads, the canal brings into use a giant floating crane, the only one of its kind in the world. And if proof were needed of how busy British engineering firms are today, it's in the fact that no company could be found to spare the time to build this monster, and the contract had to go to Holland. So if you want the big moves, Manchester has them,